Good morning everyone, I'm here again to interview Mr. Bakshi, who is an international trainer. So some questions on this roadmap. My first question is, what is roadmap?
Roadmap is a plan of action to be taken to move to the next level of excellence in terms of business and leadership.
Okay, who should attend this program with regards to leaders, which leaders?
I think this is open to people from all levels of leadership, be it manufacturing, be it sales, be it marketing, be it human resources, be it finance, be it IT, all departmental leaders. And of course, entrepreneurs. I would say next level of entrepreneurship, young entrepreneurs, school, teachers, principals, deans, directors who handle people. This is where I give some of the tips for people skills.
Why is this roadmap important for the industry?
We are in a highly competitive environment. Environment is becoming tougher and tougher every day. We call it turbulence, we call it VUCA. And in order to ensure that you are the best, you need to work on the next level of excellence all the time. Therefore, it's very important for people, individuals as well as teams, to build up a clear, well-defined roadmap with smart goals. That's where it can work out.
Thank you so much, Mr. Bakshi.
You're welcome, Rekha. All the best.